Welcome to Barkercise, helping dog owners provide the best exercise, enrichment, and health care for their dogs. People often ask how much exercise their dog needs. To answer this, there are several factors that need to be taken into account. These include your dog's age, energy levels, and any health considerations. The main consideration is the breed of the dog. For a full guide to exercise for your particular dog, see the breed list in the description below. If your particular dog's breed is not listed or you have a mixed breed, it is best to base your dog's exercise needs on which breed they are the most similar with, energy-wise. For example, a Kelpie would be similar to a Blue Heeler. Remember, this is only a guideline and every dog is an individual. Your dog's exercise needs and energy levels may differ from another dog of the same breed. What dogs need the most exercise? The exercise needs of a dog are often based on what they were bred to do. Working, hunting and sporting, or herding breeds are among the most high-energy breeds and often very intelligent, meaning they require as much mental enrichment as they do physical exercise. Sporting breeds. The sporting breeds include pointers, retrievers, setters, and spaniels. These dogs were originally bred for a long day of tracking, retrieving, and hunting. These breeds are naturally alert and active and require daily invigorating exercise. Working breeds. The working breeds include Siberian Huskies, Rottweilers, Boxers, Doberman, and Mastiffs. These breeds have their origins as farm and drafting dogs, so are excellent at pulling weight such as carts or sleds. Herding breeds. Herding breeds include sheepdogs, collies, and shepherds. This group also includes the standard poodle. These dogs need to be mentally and physically challenged due to their high intelligence and energy. Terrier and vermin breeds. The terrier breeds include Bull Terrier, Airedale Terrier, and the many smaller terrier breeds such as Jack Russells and Yorkshire Terriers. They were originally bred to chase prey such as rodents. Scent hounds. This group includes the Beagle, Basset Hound, and Bloodhound. These breeds have similar exercise needs of the sporting breeds. They are also very driven by their nose, so any scenting type activity will help to burn some energy while giving them much needed mental stimulation. What dogs need little exercise? Brachycephalic dogs are dogs with a squashed face like a French and English bulldog or pug. Due to their pushed-in faces, they have compromised air passages and are prone to overheating. It is important that they still do get exercise as they are often prone to obesity. However, they are in general exercise intolerant and any activity should be moderate, and exercise in hot weather should be avoided. What breeds have moderate exercise needs? Toy and small breed. This group includes dogs from the Chihuahua to the Bichon or Shih Tzu. They generally have only moderate exercise needs, with a daily walk of 20 to 30 minutes and some free play being sufficient. Sight hounds. The sight hounds include the greyhound, whippet, and the wolfhound. Even though the sight hounds are athletic, they are bred for sprinting and only need moderate exercise. Giant breeds. The giant breeds include the Leonberger, Newfoundland, Great Dane, and Saint Bernard. These breeds only have moderate exercise needs as they are having to move such a large frame. However, it is important to still be moderately active to keep their joints and bones strong and for weight management. Like and subscribe for more videos about dog exercise, enrichment, and overall health.